These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Surges as the enemy crumbles. A powerful blow. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Promise of safety. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Annihilated.
ahead precipitates a dizzying fall. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Push on to the task's end. In Radiance, may we find victory. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. And driven into the mud. Decisive bubbling. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Masterfully executed. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
a victory nonetheless.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
At last, wholesome marine life can flourish, if indeed there is such a thing.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Thank you.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Another mariner, another misfortune. Some reward for a task well performed. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. In Radiance, may we find victory. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Obliterated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
spark without kindling is a goal without hope. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. This expedition at least promises success. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. The promise of safety. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Eradicated. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. brain.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Taken. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. The weapon that cuts on its own. Beautifully executed. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb. A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated. To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. A fortune waiting to be spent. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Light, the promise of safety. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Decisive bubbling. In Radiance, may we find victory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Executed with impunity. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Own peril. Blow. Confusion, nerves, and panic. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. A blazing star is born. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. The infinite malignity of the stars. Time.
executed.
It could be dismissed as a fever dream, if not for the corpses. Swinefolk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. Curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul. The front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. Thank you. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.